did you have to wait in?
What, a year and a half.
In Perth?
Yeah.
And where did you stay?
At Genesis Lodge.
Yeah.
At Fiona Stanley first.
Yeah.
Then I shifted to the hospital at
Genesis. So how's it making you feel now that you're back around your family?
Feels good.
Yeah. Is it a lot better?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was hard in Perth.
Yeah. Why was it hard?
Because I wasn't used to the city.
Yeah.
I'm just like a little town girl.
Yeah. A little town girl. And did you have any family that could stay with you?
No.
No. So you waited up there for a year and a half, did you say?
A year and a half, yeah.
And then you come back to Kalgoorlie?
Yep.
Yep. What was it like for you having Jennifer move away from country? Now you're. Now you both stay on country so you can have dialysis.
Yes.
Yeah. With your children around you.
Yep.
Yeah. And how's that making your gururu feel now that you're home?
I'm home because